Bye.
Hey guys, welcome back to our channel.
So I purposely grabbed the camera because the cuckoo clock was going.
Yes.
So that happened. But today's video is going to be so much fun. I'm so excited. So I'm happy to be back to filming. I was not feeling well last week, like really, really not feeling well. So yeah. I'm good now. But I do have a cough from the sinus infection, but I'm good. do you want to go ahead and tell them what we're doing? Because I need to cough.
So today...
We're good.
Okay. So today, this is going to be our, like, we made it
to
1,000.
We're having a party.
Right? We made it to 1,000. Yes. That's what.
So stay tuned till the end for the giveaway winner.
For
the AirPod Pros. So, yes, they're very pretty. But stay tuned to the end for that. And then also, we carved pumpkins, and we want you guys to vote in the comments of who did better.
You didn't tell me we were doing that.
Oh, it's okay. It's okay. You're going to win because it's, like, related, you know?
Oh, whatever.
So, anyways.
So, we're going to show you the pumpkins we made because happy Halloween.
Yes, I'm so excited.
And then Gina, because it's because we made it to 1,000 subscribers, which that's, like, kind of what we're doing the video for, I told Gina that she could do... my makeup.
Yeah, so we've been talking about this for a while because he didn't want me to for a really long time, but then
we made the deal
about the views and the comments and likes on the reacting to, or no, on the choking prank video.
But we talked about it in the reacting to our first video.
Yes, so,
but yeah.
That's happening today.
Yeah, so she's gonna do my makeup. So, as I promised, after she does my makeup, she's going to be cracking a dozen eggs over my head.
I'm so excited. Okay.
Why did I make these deals? Like, what am I getting out of this? I don't know. But yeah, so makeup, eggs, and then we'll announce the giveaway winner.
And pumpkins. You forgot to say pumpkins.
But yeah, we're doing the pumpkins right now.
So, here we go, guys. We'll show you.
What?
Remember to like, comment, subscribe.
And hit the little bell for notifications.
Make sure you enter our next giveaway.
Our next giveaway, what's that going to be at? 5,000 or 2,500? I say 5,000.
I say 5,000.
5,000. We think you guys can do it.
Yeah.
You guys will get us there
once
quick.
Once we get to 5,000 subscribers, we're going to be doing a giveaway.
We don't know what yet,
Yeah, we
though.
Don't know.
We, like,
but
forgot about
that. But let's
say
comment. Follow our Instagrams. They're right here.
Yes, of course.
Comment pumpkin. Comment pumpkin on our latest Instagram post.
Yes.
And to be entered into the giveaway. So, yeah. And also, like, comment, subscribe, just everything. Hit the little bell for notifications. Yeah. So, we will show you guys the pumpkins.
Okay.
All right, guys. So, it's very dark, but I wanted to give the full effect. So, this is my pumpkin. I hope you guys can tell what it is. If not, it's Tinkerbell. So, that's mine. And then here we go with Brandon's. This is at Gina and Brandon.
Always gotta make sure everybody's subscribing to our channel because we gotta make it to 5,000 now.
All right, guys, we'll see you upstairs so I can start doing Brandon's makeup. All right, guys. So I'm sorry, my voice is like really bad. I know, but whatever.
Hopefully, it'll be better by our next video.
So the blonde hair—it's very blonde. It's short now too. If you go back of the video that he was like throwing up, and my hair looks so long, and it, like, is not long anymore. It's crazy. Yeah.
I'm not ready for this.
Let's put a cute little headband on you. Get rid of
it. I don't like this.
That song is starting my head.
I don't like this. No.
I'm mad at Disney.
What? I need to, like...
What did I do to my face? I have, like, a huge... Do you see this?
It's just red.
I know, and I don't know why.
It's hot in here.
No, the other side would be red too. It's from the carpet when you were dragging me across the floor. I also have like red lines all over me. I'm okay.
You're not gonna like put that into context?
Yeah, so I was just dragging her across the floor.
Yeah, he was. No, he was pulling my ankles. Yeah, but he was dragging me across the floor for, he was trying to pull my ankles and like crack my ankle. Yeah.
The reason I know what it is. And you're not allowed to do that.
Lollipop. Oh, it looks so pretty.
I'm not having it.
I'm having it. I'm having a great time, actually. Oh my god, it looks so pretty, Brandman.
I look like I look like the pretty. Walking Dead.
No, you look pretty. I'm going on the cheekbone.
I'm okay with the caterpillars. Thank
open
you.
Open your eye very wide.
I said no.
Look up.
I said no.
Just let me try. If you don't like it, I won't do it. Open wide. Open, open, brain man.
I can't handle it.
Can you go like this?
I just can't handle the it's going at my eye.
Okay, well then don't look.
What do you mean don't look? It's coming at my eye.
And you won't even see it. Like what I told you to do. Okay, you're looking, you're closing your eye.
Just do it.
I haven't even touched it yet.
I can't control what my eyelid does.
Brandon. We did this and, okay, you need to open your eye.
Okay.
Perfect. 1, 2, 3.
Ah, no, no, stop, 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 stop.
Does it hurt?
No, stop, 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 stop. I'm gonna rip my eyelashes out. Okay. Ow!
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god, they're so long! Now the best part is when you take your hair out and it like looks all pretty. You look, okay, I think we should have gone with a lighter pink, so hold up.
Was it necessary to put my hair in there?
I feel like an old lady.
Okay, guys, we'll check back with you when his makeup's off because he's not enjoying it. And then we're going to crack some eggs over his head.
This is not a fun day for me.
I'm having a great time.
Hopefully at least you guys enjoy.
All right, guys. So, we got his makeup off. You can't see it, but I poked him in the eye a little bit so his eye's all red. So now it's time for the eggs. We have the dozen eggs. I'm so excited. Ready, Brandon?
I have a towel.
I'll do two at once.
Because I don't want to get it all over my shirt because I don't have a change of clothes.
Can actually go down the disposal? Okay.
Yeah, I don't want to get it all over my shirt.
Here
so.
We go.
Is it, should I like tie it? Or like?
I can tie it if you want me to. Do you want me to tie it?
I don't like that. Ow!
It didn't even crack.
That hurt.
Okay, I have a better idea. Oh, I just smacked. Oh, this is gross.
Oh.
This is gross. 2 down, 10 to go. I like smashed an egg yolk flew somewhere and I don't know where.
This is not fun.
Here we go. Apparently this is supposed to be really good for your hair.
What?
Yeah, people do it.
Should I turn?
I didn't get the other one. Oh, okay, I guess that'll work.
You can do like one. Oh! Oh, that was like cold on my ear.
Yeah, there's eggshell in your hair.
Oh.
I'll just like mix it in really
no!
Yeah. Don't get it in your mouth, that's kind of gross.
It's getting in my mouth.
Okay, you should turn. I feel like you should turn so you guys can see his face. That way.
Like this?
Yep.
It's getting in my mouth.
Close your eyes. Oh, it's going down your ear. Ew. Oh, it's so good.
At least get the front of my hair.
Okay. Sounds good to me.
Oh.
Four more, guys. Four more? No, Reagan. No, she's licking the egg yolk off the ground.
Which way should I turn?
Towards the camera.
Oh!
I like doing it this way.
Which way? This way?
Alright, crack them like that. Just let them fall down.
Oh! Wait, how many more?
Two.
Wait, so one more?
One more.
Okay, should I like turn so you can do it in my face?
Oh yeah, that's a good idea. Oh, I don't want to do it in your face. It's getting in your eye.
Just hurry.
Wonderful. Maybe I'll be nice and help him. Maybe. We'll check in with you guys when this is all cleaned out. All right, guys. So, his hair is all better now.
Yeah.
It's not gross anymore. So that happens,
was
but
not fun.
We just
I mean,
wanted...
it was funny. It was a good time. But when it was like dripping down into my face, it wasn't.
We just wanted to announce the giveaway winner. So, the giveaway winner of the AirPod Pros is Zach. So his Instagram's right here. Go ahead and follow him. We already let him know. So
yeah,
is that? But we will see you guys in the next video. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe.
And hit the little bell for notifications.
All right, bye guys. Thank you for 1,000.
Yeah, thank you.